Hey guys, today we are going to learn the concept of Airy disk and the reason behind its name and principles. Imagine you have a lens and a light source. When you pass the light through an aperture, means the gap or opening, which can be a wide or narrow gap, something interesting happens, right? So what happens is, the light undergoes a phenomenon called diffraction, where the light bends as it passes through the aperture and spreads out to the opposite side. The size of the aperture determines the nature of the diffraction pattern. For instance, with a wide aperture, the light undergoes minimal bending, while a narrow aperture causes more significant bending of the light. That creates a small, fine diffraction pattern. So the Airy disk refers to the diffraction pattern formed by a point source of light as it passes through the aperture of the microscope's objective lens. In microscope, each lenses have a finite adjustable opening in a camera lens that controls the amount of light reaching the camera's image sensor or film. The resulting diffraction pattern, a bright region in the center together with a series of concentric rings of decreasing intensity around it. This is called as Airy disk. The diameter of this pattern is related to the wavelength of the illuminating light and the size of the circular aperture, which is important since the Airy disk is the smallest point to which a beam of light can be focused. The Airy disk plays a crucial role in microscopy, especially in high-resolution microscopy techniques. Its importance lies in determining the ultimate resolution limit of an optical system, providing valuable insights into the ability to distinguish small details in microscopic samples. The resolution limit. The Airy disk defines the theoretical limit of resolution in optical microscopy. It represents the smallest spot of light that a perfectly focused point source will produce in the image, for example, a fluorescent molecule. As a result, it sets the boundary for the minimum distance between two distinct points that can be resolved in a microscopic image. Image deconvolution. Understanding the Airy disk is crucial for image deconvolution. So deconvolution is a computational technique used to correct for the blurring effect caused by the diffraction limited imaging system. By modeling the Airy disk and its influence on the acquired images, we can improve the resolution and the quality of microscopic image. Quantitative analysis. Knowledge of this Airy disk size and shape allows for accurate determination of distances, size, and spatial relationships between objects in the sample.